a China-built photovoltaic power generation project in the southwest of the Pacific island country of Nauru is expected to be installed in July this year. According to the contractor, China Harbor Engineering Company Limited, the project will improve the electricity supply for local people and significantly reduce the cost of power generation.
老鲁目前主要靠柴油发电，柴油发电燃烧，不仅成本高，燃烧后的排放气体还会对环境造成污染。老鲁属于热带雨林气候，终年高温酷热，年照时间长，很适合光伏发电。项目正式闭网后，将满足整个岛屿的用电需求，而且光伏作为目前全球范围内推广的可持续清洁能源，绿色环保